You know, you're looking at the hottest thing on the planet today. This is the place to be. This is NXT. Tag team action. Ready to go here. And look at these two. Trash talking.
Oh, look. They're not going to wait. They're just going to throw down.
Yeah, I mean, this rivalry's been building and building and building. And you knew that there was going to be something like this. That there was going to be a blow up here tonight.
And here we go. Tag team action in store.
There's a science to being a successful tag team. And Cole, I would know all about that.
Hey, what about me?
Corey excluded you for good reason, Byron. Now back to the action.
Knocking the wind out of them.
Big rally. Backed off the neck breaker.
Tagged into action.
Off the turnbuckles.
What's he gonna do?
From the top. Fell on the receiving end.
Martel escapes the attack.
And scissors takedown.
Very nice.
He's looking a little off balance. Cover. And he manages to kick out at one.
Easy kick out there, but they'll get harder soon.
Oh, and the reversal by Tyler Breeze. He gets tagged in.
Double underhook applied.
Butterfly suplex. And Bartel is going full tilt here.
Attack after attack from Bartel.
Uh-oh.
Face first. Nasty enziguri in the corner. Oh, my goodness, not done yet. Down low with the drop kick.
Attacking the knee. This match grinding him down a little. Oh, what a counter.
Excellent opportunity for Fandango to shift the momentum.
Fandango got tired of being pushed around. Wants to gain the advantage now.
Looking worse for wear in the corner now.
And Fandango didn't see that coming.
Fandango has him set.
Swinging reverse STO.
And there's Tyler Breeze in off the tag.
Super Breeze.
Breeze throwing caution to the wind.
Able to get there in time.
Just like that, Barthel finds a counter.
Uh-oh, cross the shoulders.
Cross neck breaker.
Into the pin attempt. Two. Tough position to be caught in here.
Up and over, all the way to the floor. He went right into that turnbuckle.
Just deadlift it up into a powerbomb.
Knee to face.
Counters. This could be an opportunity.
Jawbreaker. Call the dentist.
He's in a little bit of trouble now.
Yeah, they've stuck it out through this match, but it wouldn't hurt to go for the tag soon here.
And tag. He's in now.
Finally.
Trapped in the corner.
Oh my gosh, nowhere to go. Putting the shoulder in jeopardy there.
Inseguri. I got a feeling there's more to come here. There's the setup. Pick it up. Speed. Drop kick.
And the pressure on Fandango continues to mount.
Does he get him here?
One, two. And a kick out of two.
How?
Into the corner now. That holds back Barthel's attack.
Excellent opportunity for Fandango to shift the momentum.
Fandango got tired of being pushed around. Looks to gain the advantage now.
Face crusher. And Fandango capitalizes there.
Shattering European uppercut.
Double underhook applied. This match may be nearing its limit.
This is a very dangerous situation now.
Oh, look at this. Soup. He's one step ahead there. Up to the top rope now.
Oh, boy, he's stalking him.
Of this matchup, who's going to dig deeper at this point?
It might just take that extra force, that extra inch further to create the difference.
And finds a counter.
And he's got him here, he's got him up.
And oh! Hits him with the counter. Smash! Quick thinking pays off.
Big time spine buster.
Could lead to a big time win.
That holds back Barthel's attack. Breeze has him clutched.
He's expressing pain now. I don't want to say he's done, but I can hear the fat lady warming up.
Stunning display of power.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextended elbow. Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Producing a trampling.
superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
Knew what was coming there. Into the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target. Gotta hurt.
Dismantling the arm in the corner.
To the arm, terrible.
Trapped in the corner.
Oh my gosh, nowhere to go.
Aggressive work on that shoulder.
Making that shoulder vulnerable.
Breeze fights back. He saw it coming, taking advantage.
Sharp elbows to the body, looking to fight his way out.
Fandango crashes to the outside. Tags him in. Big flying forearm.
Connecting with a sharp elbow.
Elbow drop.
Piercing. Ooh, elbow strike. Eichner gets out of the way.
Placing them into the corner. Oh, look at this.
More time, knee strikes.
That's what they're going to do.
Just punishing their opponent. Lightner caught by surprise. With a double
under. Is it enough to put Eichner away?
Cover! One, two.
Oh, what a close line.
Forcefully delivered.
This is truly awesome. Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Evading offense. Punch right in the head. Fighting back for the counter. Great defense by Tyler Breeze.
Two. Real European uppercut.
Hammering down on a knee.
Four. He deflects it right back.
Breeze moves out of the way. Back and forth from these competitors.
Five. Oh, he's got him up high. The follow-away slam.
And this amount of damage looks like it's gotten overwhelming. The body can only take so much before it fails on you.
He's testing fate here in danger of a countout.
Eight. Springboard.
Oh, the top rope on a springboard cross body.
That's playing fast and loose with your own body.
That is weaponizing your body. That's what that was.
Two.
Wasting absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it.
Ollie up and down. Russian leg sweep.
Two.
Right across the face.
Three.
Oh, just turned that around.
Good grief.
That's a chop that'll wake you up.
Ooh, brutal body shot. I can see up to the rafters, and there's not a single person sitting down.
What an environment this is. All eyes are glued on this battle.
The ref's counting, Stockman. The clock is ticking here.
Eichner might have it.
Eight.
Come on, double count out. This one just spiraled out of control.
Thank you.